says you're putting the men's safety at risk.
What?
He's concerned about
their safety? What about their quotas? They're behind as usual.
Mention that he drew a knife. Go back to Echelon. I'll clean this up.
You should have seen him, Cade. He had a smile on his face. He enjoys killing them. They're like insects to him.
Locke is getting more and more powerful every day. There's no way to challenge his authority. Just do your duty and stay out of his way. Please be careful. You know I worry about you.
I know. And I've always been able to take care of myself. You should worry about the Diggers, not me.
Our carbon reserves are dwindling, fast. If Echobon dies someday, do you think the Diggers will shed a single tear for us? They hate us. Don't forget where your loyalties lie. For now, let's just try to relax and enjoy the Echobon Centennial. Come on. What's wrong with you?
I'm tired, that's all.
Go home and rest. I'll come up as soon as I can slip away. Go ahead.
We have an intruder alert, sir.
What?
Someone's hacking into the Delos Neuroplex.
Dispatch Alpha Patrol. Now. I'm on my way.
System-wide alert. Alpha Patrol to the Delos Neuroplex. We have a security breach in the control center.
What's he up to?
Sir, he's hacked into the cube data.
The Delos file?
Yes, sir.
Do not kill him. I want this rat alive. Run. Try and run.
Alpha The intruder has left the Dallas Neuroplex.
There he is!
This rat's got wings. Okay?
Yes.
Did you get a good look at him?
No, I didn't. It happened too fast. How could you have made it this far?
Commander Cade promised us that our security was impenetrable. But tonight our airtight security was breached by an intruder who materialized like a ghost and hacked our neural core. It seems we do have a ghost on our hands. Only one man could have penetrated the Delos system, A man we all believed was dead.
Dr. Noah.
Yes, we found his old entry codes on the device the intruder used to jam the restaurant.
But after 10 years, why would he risk returning to Ecoban?
To shut down the Delos neural grid and achieve what he failed to accomplish 10 years ago, a final energy release. The old man said the byproducts of our refineries were killing the diggers. Sulfur in the air, mercury in the water. He wanted to save them. So he tried to release Ecoban's energy reserves and destroy the system he created. When we shut down the Phloem release, he must have faked his death. That explains why we never found his body. All this time, he's been hiding with the diggers, planning, preparing to destroy us. But we must destroy him first. He and the rebel army he has no doubt enlisted. We must strike them down before they attack Ecoban again.
Rebel army? There's no rebel army. Dr. Noah sent in only one errand boy. The day he got lucky, that's all. Rest assured, we will find him and stop him before he makes his next move. This I promise to each and every one of you.
We don't need promises. What we need is Dr. Noah, Commander.
And you'll have him within 48 hours. In the meantime, I implore you to make no move against the diggers. They may hate Ecoban, but we need them. If they're not already planning a rebellion, let's not give them a reason to do it. Remember, they outnumber us 100-1.
You want us to just sit around and simply wait for another attack? We need to strike first and strike hard or face the consequences! We must not hesitate!
Gentlemen, our carbon reserves are becoming dangerously low. Step up security and find Dr. Noah. Act quickly, before it is too late. That is all. Locke, prepare your men just in case.
You can't follow simple instructions. This would have been a lot easier if you hadn't tripped the alarm.
Easier, yes. But not half as much fun.
Go ahead. Make jokes. By now, Locke has probably got half his troops scouring the wasteland for you. Well, at least you got the data. Toss it over here, sure. Nice throw, kid. Well, well, let's see what's new in that behemoth of a city. What's this? The system's dying. It's running at 1/10 capacity. Is it enough for an energy release? Perhaps.
What's gonna happen if you release all that power?
We'll blast open the sky.
No, in Ecoban. What will happen to all the people?
Most will survive, but they won't have it easy. They'll have to use solar energy and work shoulder to shoulder with the rest of us.
They'd kill us first.
What do you care what happens to them?
Today, I saw someone I used to know.
Oh?
Jay. She's all grown up and she's beautiful. She's Ecoban.
A girl? You're dead to them in Ecoban, so you better forget her. Now find that kid brother of yours. That orphan kid you take care of. It's too dangerous for him in the city, hanging around with those rejects, those petty hoodlums.
He's okay. Let him pass.
Come on, pass it, Zed. Hey, you. Cut that funeral crap. Play something with a pulse.
Don't smoke at all. Hey, Woody, want a drag? It's called tobacco.
Nah.
What are you? Sure. Long time no see, buddy.
Woody, let's go.
Hey, Shua.
Big man with his big attitude. I'll tell you, one of these days, I'll kick his ass.
Hey, Mo, have you seen my, propeller?
This?
No. It's about this size.
Hey, Shua, look what I got you.
Great. So now those punks are teaching you how to steal, is that it?
Steal? No. I found it. That's it, I found it. You said you needed it for your glider.
Don't hang around with them, Woody. You'll end up stupid or dead. Now give me that harmonica.
Okay. Oh, wow. What's that on your wrist?
Bracelet.
But where'd you get it from?
A girl gave it to me.
Who is she? Your girlfriend? Professor Noah says the sky used to be blue. Sky blue, he said. That was what they called the color. My mom says there's a place where the sky is always blue. It's an island they call Gibraltar. You want to see something? What?
It's stuck.
Oh, be careful. Oh.
This place is off limits. We should go back.
What?
I'm scared.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. Come on, Jay. I'm gonna show you something. You will remember it forever. Now, open them.
Wow! It's incredible! How'd you know about this?
Professor Noah said this would happen today. In Gibraltar, people see this every day. That's where I'm going. You can come too, I guess.
That sky was so beautiful it blinded her eyes. But it didn't last long. It disappeared behind the clouds. That was the last I ever saw of it. And the last I saw of Shua.
In Ichabod, we're living like kings while we're dying in polluted slums. They call us niggers, and they treat us like dirt. We want air we can breathe, water we can drink, or the next thing we dig will be Ichabod's grave.
Sounds like another riot's coming. Better get out of here quick.
You scared? My brother's not scared. She was not scared of anything at all.
Oh, stop calling him your brother. Shua was born in Ichabod. He's one of them. Such a big man, such big talk.
Big talk? What do you mean, though?
He's gonna find Gibraltar. Gibraltar, what is it, crazy? It's a myth. Forget that loser, kid, and stick with me. I'll teach you how to kick some ass. Woody,
hey.
Where did you go? Woody! Woody!
These damn riots are no good. Bad for business. Bad all around.
Isn't it worse to do nothing?
Maybe. Then again, maybe not. It all depends on your philosophy. Mine is stay alive. Hey, how'd you get half a handcuff anyway?
Ichabod security's coming! Massacre!
To a riot. You can get yourself killed.
Look at that.
Stay here, Woody.
Glider glasses.
Come back.
Cool.
Hey, if you see Woody, tell him to go home right away.
Thank you.
Shua, it's you, isn't it?
You shouldn't have come here, Jay.
I thought that you were dead, Shua.
The Shua you knew is dead. We're enemies. We have to be.
Why?
I don't think the Diggers are my enemies.
So that's why you poison them? Because they're your friends?
Now when we get up there, you let me do the talking. Because I know how to handle him.
Fools. Go hide in there.
Don't worry about it. If he gives us the slightest bit of trouble, I'll just kick his teeth in. Oh, hey, Shua. Good to see you, buddy. What's going on? Got a business proposition for you. Gotta move fast, because time is short. Elias waiting for you at the Fantasia Club. Hey.
It's cool, Shua.
Goliath has a chance. Shua.
It's a real sweet deal.
You have no idea how much I missed you.
Goliath will tell you all about it.
Kate said you'd been killed, but I always dreamed you survived and finally made it to Gibraltar.
They got a new girl at the club. Her name's Jasmine. And she... Oh!
Go back to Echobon, Jay. That's where you belong.
Trucks are moving weapons in the wasteland.
Yeah, and we're gonna jack them all.
If you're willing to help with our plan, we'll cut you in.
Help, pal.
No, Woody tells us you built the glider. You fly past the security post, creating a distraction, and...
And?
And we sell the stuff on the black market to our friend the Butcher.
How noble of you.
You know, Shua, we can all be heroes.
Heroes? No, you're nothing but parasites, preying on the weak to make a filthy buck. You make me ill.
Son of a...
Okay, now here's my proposition. Go ahead and get yourselves killed. But leave Woody out of it. Anything happens to him, and you'll wish you were dead.
Big man waving his big gun around! Next time I see him, I'm gonna wipe that smirk off his face. Come on, let's party! Gimme music!
Woody, let's talk. Man to man.
Why? What did I do wrong?
Nothing. You're a good kid. It's just...
It's just what, Shua? What is it?
I might have to go away soon.
You're leaving? You're going to Gibraltar without me, aren't you?
Shh.
I'll be good if you'll take me with you.
Don't. There is no Gibraltar. You wouldn't like it where I'm going. Here. All yours. Huh? A gift.
But your girlfriend gave it to you.
She's not my girlfriend.
Shua, promise me something.
Promise what?
Promise that you'll come back for me.
We'll see each other again.
Shua.
Jay found him and didn't report it?
Yes, sir. Who is he?
That'll be all. Now.
Sir.
Maya, be sure to keep this to yourself.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Noah's accomplice. He's hiding in an abandoned tanker in the contaminated zone. He's dangerous. Shoot to kill.
Spread out!
He's nothing more than a murderer. Have you forgotten why he fled, Echobon?
That one. Look.
Where? Oh yeah, no problem. Traffic was a bitch.
Who the hell are you? Show me your pass.
The pass? Sure. Which pass do you want?
Look, this is a restricted area. Military only. Turn this truck around.
Oh, yeah. That pass. I got one right here.
I said turn this thing around.
I got a red pass, a blue pass.
Get out of the truck.
Who needs a pass now,
gave you the authority to move weapons into the contaminated zone.
We set a little trap, Cade. A successful trap that caught a few of Dr. Noah's rebellious vermin.
Let me remind you, I'm still in command of this operation. Or have you forgotten, Locke?
Who is in command? Oh, yes. You should really ask the governor about that.
The stolen transport is at the North Bay docks.
Wipe them all out, and that is not a suggestion. That's an order. Got it?
They never saw it.
What's all the ruckus down there? Sounds like a party.
It is. They ripped off an Echobon truck.
So why are you up here with a tired old man?
Maybe I prefer your company.
You're thinking about that girl again.
Maybe I am. So what? Tomorrow, after the energy release, none of that will matter anymore. Will it?
Don't be such a fatalist. If you follow my instructions this time and activate the safety pod, you'll survive the blast. You want to keep living, don't you?
Of course I want to live.
Well, I'm glad to hear it. That's the first sensible thing you've said in weeks.
But if it doesn't work, I mean, if I don't... Look after Woody, okay?
You're coming back. You look after him.
Oh,
Christ.
Cool. What's this one?
What the hell is it?
What is it, Lincoln?
You idiot! Freeze! Drop your weapons! Drop them now!
Just stay here till I come get you, okay?
No more ammo. What do we do now? Just stick with me. I'll get us out of here. Don't think. Run! Ow! Shit!
Mo!
Stings like a son of a bitch!
Mo! Don't move! I'm coming!
He's not the one we're looking for. Scour the entire place.
Yes, sir!
You'll be all right. How did you lose your sight?
I was born this way. A lot of us were.
Thank you.
Why, Sheila? Why'd you have to come back? I thought I'd finished you off.
You didn't finish anything. You just let me take the blame for you.
You were to blame. You took Jay outside Echobon. It was forbidden.
Kate, you and I both know what happened that day. You grabbed the knife.
Enough!
You killed the trooper. You told them it was me. Jay never learned the truth, did she?
She knows enough. She knows that you want to destroy Echobon. That's all that matters.
Woody! Woody!
Jay, move! Get out of the way!
Taken care of him all this time, but I was wrong. He was the one that was taking care of me.
I'm sorry, Zed. I'm going to Echobon. Who wants to come? I appreciate it, everyone.
Thanks.
Let's help Dr. Noah bring the place down. For Zed.
Governor, with the diggers rioting, our refineries are at a standstill, and our carbon reserves are rapidly being depleted. Echobon's dying. If Dr. Noah's men strike, it won't survive an energy release. Commander Cade has failed. Now it's my turn. My troops will smoke them out of their hiding places and get rid of them once and for all. This I promise.
You'll never find them.
Hmm?
In fact, you don't even have to look. Keep your troops exactly where they are. There's no need to mobilize them at all. Just wait. Dr. Noah's men will be coming right to us, and this time we'll be ready for them. They will not escape, and we will crush them. I didn't expect you to come back.
We're both full of surprises, aren't we? This is... goodbye, Cade.
By tomorrow, this will all be over. And Shua will be dead.
Shua? Shua's been dead for years, in case you haven't heard.
Jay, where are you going? Jay, I love you.
You love Echobon. Don't forget where your loyalties lie.
Thank you.
give you something, Jay. A sky full of light. Sky blue. Maybe we'll see each other again. Maybe we'll find Gibraltar, if it exists. But if we don't, look for me in the skies. And know you're with me. Always.
Control of Echobond security. We believe an attack is imminent. From this moment on, you are all on full alert.
Well, are the preparations complete?
Commander Locke, all troops are in position, ready, and awaiting your orders, sir.
Where is Cade?
Commander Cade is heading for the Delos Core, sir.
Good. Get these men in position. Now, we're wasting time.
Yes, sir. Alpha Patrol, move out!
Diggers have any hope for a future. We must unleash Echobond's energy reserves. Your task is to shut down the power supply before Shua releases the core. Good luck.
Trap is now set.
And so we wait.
No, it's already begun.
Thank you.
we can rush. Let's do it again, man. Hey, Shua, buddy. He lifts.
You gotta really kick some ass.
Finally made it. All that persistence for nothing.
Cade. If you kill me, there'll be others.
Maybe. There could be others. Except for one thing. They won't have Jay, will they? They won't take her away from me the way you did. No.
Jay, don't. Don't make me do this. Jay.
Jay!